Africana, the one which we put down the top of the knife. It's called Comifora Africana, the dried one. This is the also, I'll show you when we are going to the bush. It's a good treatment for the people and the anti mosquito or insect repellent.
They put something in it, or it's just
no. Nothing.
It's just a soft wood and then...
Yeah, soft wood. It's very highly inflammable, the Comifora Africana way it's dried.
Okay.
So do they grow their own?
Yes.
What are you doing?
It's a smoke. If you don't use, don't use it.
Don't swallow it. Smoke.
Man, I need one of those in my house.
Move the air, thank you.